Hi, welcome to BTH channel. Here I have a Canon LBP 2900 printer connected to a desktop computer using a USB port. In this video I show how to share this printer over the network. This way you can connect to the shared printer from anywhere over the internet. On a Windows computer that is directly connected to a Canon printer, you can set up sharing as follows. You need to make sure your Windows computer has file and printer sharing enabled. Shared devices are discovered by other Windows computers over the network. You add an account that has the right to print to this printer. Here I use the account with the username admin. If this account does not have a password, create a new one. To complete the password setup for your account, you should restart your computer to apply the changes. Then you set up a firewall that allows file sharing and printers to go through it. In addition, you can set up other Windows computers to discover shared printers over the network. You set up the firewall like I did. Next is an important step to help you share the printer over the network. You create a virtual private network without port forwarding on the router. Here I use ZeroTier. You create a free account on ZeroTier and create a new virtual private network. You name your virtual private network as you like. Next, you install the ZeroTier client software for the computer that connects directly to the Canon printer. After downloading, install it like any other software. Now you connect this Windows computer to the virtual private network you just created. To connect to the virtual private network you just created, you use the network identifier. Then you allow this computer to join the virtual private network called BTH that has just been created. So this Windows computer has successfully joined the virtual private network. I now use a laptop to connect to a shared printer over the internet using the ZeroTier service. Just like desktop, I install other ZeroTier software for laptop. I go to my own ZeroTier virtual private network admin page. Then download ZeroTier software for Windows operating system. After completing the software installation, I connect to the same virtual private network as the desktop. To connect to the same virtual private network, the laptop uses the same network identifier as the desktop computer. On the ZeroTier virtual private network admin page, you allow the laptop to join. As you can see, the two computers belong to two different internal networks because each computer uses a different public IP address. So both computers have joined the same virtual private network, and now from the laptop you connect to the shared printer over the internet. You open the control panel and add new authentication. It will help you to connect to the printer without entering username and password. Here you enter the IP address of the computer directly connected to the printer. This IP address is assigned by ZeroTier to the desktop. This account has been granted printing permission to the shared printer. Next, you open the settings and add a new printer. You connect to a shared printer as a local printer. It is recommended to use this method to avoid some errors when connecting to a network shared printer. You create a new local port. Then you connect to the shared printer using the IP address and printer name. Next, you install the driver for the printer. Here I have preloaded the driver for the Canon LBP 2900 printer, so I just need to navigate to the folder where the driver is stored. You download the correct driver for the printer, because the wrong driver will cause printing errors. The driver has been installed. At this step you have successfully connected to the printer via the internet. Next, you just need to check the results. Good luck to you, thank you for watching, don't forget to like and help me 10,000 subscribe.